Hello everyone, how's everybody doing? I know I haven't been doing any videos. It's just I've been really busy and life got into me, so I just, you know, stopped doing video and doing other things. But I'm back now. Everything's okay. And I just want to show you what I got from Dollar Tree. And then, yeah, I think just Dollar Tree. And I have a few hauls, but I think I'll do separate hauls like Target and stuff. So let's go ahead and get started. First thing, I needed hangers, so I got this orangish color. There's 8 in here. And then I found these leather wipes for my husband's car. And then I got these gloss wipes for my car. And then this is protective wipes for, like, you know, the dashboards and things like that. And there are, let me see, 20 wipes in each one. And then I found these dual side bath and body sponge. And it's that brand there, Bolaro. So I got the blue and white, the green one with the white, and then just, like, you know, normal sponge color. And then I got these. I always get these from the Dollar Tree. I know that's boring. I got Scotty's 2-ply 160 tissues in this design. And these are the bonus size, so I don't think they make the 200 count anymore. So it's just gonna be the 160. So since it's allergy season, decided to pick up few boxes. And then I got few items for my nieces and dad daughters. I don't know which one will go to which, but got that headband by Munchkin. Thought that was really pretty. And I also got this one, the pink and purple, and then this giant one. So I thought these were good deals. So things like these, even at Burlington's, they're like $2.99. And then I found some goodies item. I guess they're being back at the Dollar Tree. So I got this headband. It comes in the brown and black. Looks like that. Sorry about the angle of my camera. And I also got the spin pin by Goody. I got that butterfly design in the silver, and then this one in gold. It's a pink butterfly. And then I got this My Little Pony nail polish kit for my niece. Comes with 2 nail polishes, nail art tattoos. I think those are lip glosses there, and then the dotting tool. And then the last 3 items are, this is, yeah, I've been collecting this haul since, I think, Easter, before Easter. So I got this Minion chocolate toy thingy and the Hello Kitty for my niece and nephew. And then I found one of these Sour Patch Kids. So that's all we have. Thank you for watching. I do have a few items that I need to mail out for Lady Swaga and Summer Storms. I will be doing that this week. I am really, really so sorry about the delays. But I am shipping out your stuff, at least by the end of the week this week. So, thank you for watching. I appreciate all my subscribers and my viewers. I love you guys all so much. God bless you and have a great week.